Hi, ladies.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
That's good. So let's start with, where do you guys dance?
Alchemy Dance Collective.
All right. And Reese, how old are you?
10.
You're 10. And Brooklynn, how old are you?
I'm 12.
Brooklynn, what is your favorite type of dance?
My favorite type of dance is jazz.
Okay. And what is your least favorite?
I don't really have a least favorite, really. Okay. I like them all.
All right. And Reese, what is your favorite type of dance?
Hip hop.
And do you have a least favorite?
Ballet.
Ballet? Do you have a favorite move on stage or a trick?
I like illusions and leg holds.
Leg holds, okay.
Leg holds and shifties.
So we've been isolated for the last 3 weeks or so, 3.5 weeks. What has been the best part about it?
Probably getting our trampoline set it up. Is that what it meant?
Yeah, we just like the trampoline.
Yeah, cool.
So we can do tricks and stuff.
Same thing for you, Brooklynn?
Yeah.
Okay. What has been the worst part about it?
My siblings will yell a lot. They're really loud. My younger siblings.
This one?
It's just not that loud. It depends.
I didn't. Not here, but.
Oh, and for me?
Yeah.
Chores and school.
So missing school?
Online school.
Oh, online school has been the worst part about it.
Yes.
Okay. What is your idea of perfect happiness?
Well, it's fun, like I think dance competitions and with like just with my friends. That's really fun stuff. So I like that.
Cool.
Hanging out with my friends and dance competitions and friends.
Reese, what is your greatest fear?
Bees.
Bees? Brooklyn?
Clowns.
Clowns. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Do you have a living person that you most admire?
Billie Eilish.
Okay. Do you want to say why?
Teachers and like just like people who are like older than me and they're like dance because I like watching them dance. I think it's cool.
Okay. Thank you. if there was a something about yourself that you could change, what would it be? What would you want to change about your hair?
Shorter. Not so long.
That is a doable thing.
And not brown.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, that's also a doable thing. But
yeah. Maybe like my... Well, I guess I could improve it. I could still change it. I'd want to like be like really flexible. Like I'd want to be... I would want to be better at like acro.
Like torsionist.
I'd want to like have a more flexible back, but I don't.
I hear that a lot from dancers. I want to be more flexible. What is a quality you like most in a person?
Well, most of my friends are like really outgoing, so and I like when they're nice and not like mean. So. Good.
Some are crazy, and if they could be like...
Do you like your friends? How do you like your people? Like your friends?
I like them kind of crazy.
You like them? Okay.
So yeah, I'm done.
Best quality?
Oh, best quality. Them being like... happy, not always on their phone.
Which words or phrases do you most overuse?
Probably like and words like that.
Oh yeah.
Because I just always say those before I say anything.
I say like and like like when you like are gonna say something and then you're like saying it like a bunch of times, like
you forget kind of.
That.
And just in that sentence, did you know that you said like four times? When and where were you happiest?
I don't know. Probably when I went to like San Diego and like LA with my friends, I was pretty happy there.
When I went to Vancouver and
that was a long time.
Well, like,
you like traveling? You're happy when you travel?
I'm happy when I travel, yeah. Yeah, that's cool.
What is a talent you would most like to have?
Like I want to have?
Yes.
But don't? A singer. I can't sing.
Better at like sports and like singing. And being like a gymnast.
So you're both fairly young, but what would you say has been your greatest achievement so far in life?
Well, probably when I like tried out for America's Got Talent with Peace Mission, that was pretty big.
Where would you most like to live?
I want to live somewhere warm, where it's like not doesn't snow as much. That'd be nice. So, I don't know where, but somewhere warm.
I would say like New York or like Florida, but I kind of want somewhere that.
And guidance, all that I'm wishing for my friends. Nobody makes it from my ends. I had to bust up the silence. You know you gotta stick by me.
Soon as you see the text, reply me. I don't wanna spend time fighting. We got no time, and that's why I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me. I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me.
TV, sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. That was never friendly. Yeah. Now I'm jumping out the Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bags, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah.
I've been waiting for this one. Turn it up!
Slow songs, they for skinny girls. Can't move all of this here to one of those. I'm a thick chick, I need tempo. Hook it up to the tempo. Hook it up to the tempo. Get up to the tempo. Slow songs and skinny girls. Get up to the tempo.
Cut it up, cut it up. Boyfriend watching, oh, now you wanna knuckle up. Get on this ride, baby, you gon' have to buckle up. Thick thighs, save lives, call me little buttercup. All means necessary. My ass is not an accessory. Yeah, I said it, accessory. Twerk skills up on legendary.
There was a phrase or a sentence that described you or described how you want to be, how you want to live your life.
Well, I don't want to be like, I want to get like a good job, so like successful, I guess.
Say that again?
I'm successful.
Successful, okay.
Say that. Do I have to make a phrase? You can just say that. I want to be a writer.
You want to be a writer?
Like, we get it.
Just so I can write books.
Reese, you did two dances. Did you have a favorite of those two?
Yeah, jazz.
The jazz? And Brooklynn, did you have a favorite out of your dances?
Well, there's some I did one more, so I only did, like, three of them twice, but I don't know. My favorite, maybe my jazz or modern.
Cool. Well, thank you very much for sharing your dances with us today.
Yeah.